सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाए मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
India on Tuesday recorded 146 new confirmed coronavirus cases, climbing the total number of COVID-19 cases from 1,251 to 1,397. Around 35 people have died from COVID-19 in India. Several people who attended an international conference organized by Tablighi Jamaat at its headquarters in Delhi's Nizamuddin area have now tested positive for coronavirus, and at least 7 of them have died from the disease. As a statement in defense, the organization stated that it did not violate any laws and that the event took place before any sort of lockdown was announced. China starts to report asymptomatic coronavirus cases. China, known to be the origin of the coronavirus, has now managed to bring the outbreak under control and is easing travel restrictions in virus hotspots. Chinese health authorities began on reporting on asymptomatic cases of the coronavirus as part of an effort to diminish fear and panic that people could be spreading about the coronavirus without knowing whether they are infected with it. COVID-19 deaths in USA passed 4,000. According to a tally by Johns Hopkins University, the total US death toll from the coronavirus pandemic topped 4,000, more than double the number from 3 days earlier. Spain reports 9,222 new COVID-19 cases. Spain's health authorities confirmed that the country's total number of coronavirus cases increased by 9,222 to 94,417. Spain also saw 849 new deaths in the past 24 hours, a new high over 838 reported on Sunday, bringing its death toll to 8,189. Madrid is still the worst hit in the country, registering 27,509 cases and 3,603 deaths as of Tuesday. 9 staff members at UN office in Geneva contract coronavirus. The United Nations office in Geneva confirmed 9 cases of coronavirus among its staff as of March 30, said Alessandra Vellucci, director of the UN Information Service in Geneva. 18 new confirmed COVID-19 cases recorded in the state of Maharashtra. Tally rises to 320, while death toll 12. Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa to donate 1 year's salary to the Chief Minister Relief Fund to fight COVID-19. Karnataka citizens defy social distancing norms. People in Kalaburagi defy social distancing norms as heavy crowd gathers at a vegetable market amid coronavirus lockdown. Madhya Pradesh reports 20 new coronavirus cases, total number jumps to 86 in the state. Jharkhand reports its first confirmed case of COVID-19 after a Malaysian woman was found to be positive of the virus. Erode's district administration asked Muslims who participated in Tablighi Jamaat event in Delhi to come forward and undergo COVID-19 test. Amid outbreak of coronavirus pandemic, Indian Oil Corporation procures medical insurance for over 3,20,000 employees. Market continues to trade lower with Sensex slipping more than 757 points, Nifty below 8,400. Bureau Report, NMTV News.